and a bingo ball one night. Told her she was the only one, and he vowed he'd treat her right. He told him that he had a man, and a mighty man at that. But Sam, he only swelled his chest, and on his hands he spat. They started for Miss Lindy Cole, as the clock was striking four. When they found that other nigger man waiting for them at the door, Sam took one look at that big coon, then he hurried on his way. And as his coattail struck out straight, that couple heard him say, "I'll be back in a minute, but I gotta go now." He said good morning to Miss Lee, and then he made his bow. He said, "I want to stay and meet your friends, but really I haven't got the time to spend. I'll be back in a minute, but I gotta go now." At break of day, in a swell cafe, Sam was filled with gin for fare. He bought the drink for all the crowd, and he wished that more were there. They called him King of the Black Race, said he was a fighting man. They told him he could whip them all, the champion of the land. Sam had banquets with a great big noise, on the bar a bill he threw. In the glass just then a face he saw, and his own black face turned blue. It was Miss Lindy's fighting man, so Sammy scampered out. And as he closed the outer door, his voice began to shout, "I'll be back in a minute, but I gotta go now." He said good morning to the boys, and then he made his bow. He said, "I'd like to stay and meet your friends, but really I haven't got a time to spend. I'll be back in a minute, but I gotta go now."